that I'm just itching to be a good cat. I have only been transitioning for, I guess, a couple of months now. It is the end of April. And my last breath is away from where to put that mostly. And I just sick of it. I'm sick of it because 7 years ago, back in 2010, I was pregnant with my daughter Courtney. I started transitioning, and I transitioned for the majority of my pregnancy until I experienced a bunch of breakage because where my wax hair and my natural hair met just stopped. So, a lot of my hair broke off, and I was fine with it at first, and she said, okay, just keep going, and then, towards further in, towards the end of my pregnancy, I just got tired of the battle, and, decided that I was just going to give in, and so that's what I did. I gave in, and I relaxed my hair, like, right before I had my daughter. And I regret that because that was 7 years ago. My daughter will be seven. She'll be seven next month. And I really wish that I had gone through it. I really wish I had went ahead and gone natural back then, because then I'd be 7 years natural, which would all be behind me, and I wouldn't be having this conversation with you and with myself today. But here I am 7 years later going through the same process because I didn't go through with it. I didn't see it out to the end in the first place. So, yeah, I've been cutting my hair here and there pretty faithfully. A couple inches here, a couple inches there. Anyone who knows me would be able to tell, clearly, which is looking at me now. But, so basically how I've been hiding it is wearing my hair in a bun. I've been wearing my hair up and in a bun for a while now because I've been slowly chopping away at my hair. Because I'm sick of it. Like, I want to be done with these relaxed ends. I don't want to waste any more time. I don't want to waste any more product. Like, I just feel like all this hair is going to go anyway. So why am I putting it off? Like, just do it. Just be free. Be natural. Set my hair free. Set myself free. And, that's what I want to do. I've already talked to my husband about it. He said he's okay with it. So, I'm just kind of like, my birthday's next week. My birthday's a week from today, actually. And I just, I don't want to go into my next year of life still having this struggle. Like, I want it over and done. So, I think tonight's going to be the night. To show you guys, I don't have much details at all. As you can tell, you can tell me. That's a little thicker and a little longer. Be angry with everyone after this. angry. And now that I think I'm gonna be angry, but at the same time it's just such an intimate, like your hair. It's your hair. Like I know people say, you know, I'm not my hair, and that's true, I'm not my hair, but it's still my hair and it's very intimate. To me, to have someone in my hair is intimate. Touching my head, it's just intimate. And so I just prefer to do it myself. So I'm gonna do it myself, and I'm not gonna wet my hair just yet because my hair is still fairly long. So I would like to cut it a little shorter before I go through the process of wetting it. And like as I am dividing my hair into these two sections, kind of freaking me out a little bit because I'm like, wow, I'm really all cute. But right here, in front of you guys, in front of my bathroom here, I am about to use this top for the first time ever. And a little scary, but at the same time, I'm still ready. I just feel ready. I just want it to be over. I want it to be past tense. I want it to be behind me. I want it to be in the past. I don't want it to be something that I'm fearful of for whatever reason. I've always had, you know, pretty big. Long hair. You know, my hair has rarely ever been shorter than shoulder. And so, to have my hair down to this, if even that, because who knows? Who knows what it's gonna look like when hair's gonna shrinkage, is a little scary because it's new. So, you know, a lot of times new things are scary, and it's okay. But I just want to embrace it. And there is a little bit of anxiety or fear at the time of this that comes to do it because it's new. But it's not a little bit. Alright, so I'm going to start just by cutting. Majority of this off. I'm going to cut it down to here. I'll just start with that. And then I'll wet my hair and see how much further I need to cut. Scary. And I have no one here to help me. Threatening my daughter to get there if I'm out of bed. So I don't know how to do that. I'm proud of myself. So let me keep going. Embrace it, I say, and I'm just looking at these ends, and I'm just like, wow, like, things really need to be cut off anyway, because I totally wasn't taking care of my ends, because I was just, like, in rebellion against my relaxed hair. I was just like, no, I'm not going to take care of you, because I know you're going to be gone soon, and I hate you, and blah, 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 like, not really, but that's how I felt a little bit inside. I felt like, why take care of me? It's going to be gone soon. Stop playing. just get rid of it. And surprisingly, like, my heart was not even racing. Like, I thought my heart would be racing, but it's not. My heart's beating no faster. No faster than normal. I must have really been early. Now, this is going to be like when I'm done with this, huh? But I have no more long hair. And my hair is always like so lanky, guys, because I've been cutting it very consistently over the last week. Can't explain how it feels. It's just... at it to look at my hands, how frayed and damaged they look. And I'm also looking at the spot where I actually hold the cut to make sure that I didn't get any So far I'm doing pretty good. So, moving on to the front. Oh my gosh, it feels so weird back here. It's real. It is real. I'm not real. I'm in my head. It's happening. Pretty much knew that I wasn't turning back once I made that first cut. So, I Come on out. It's funny, I look like my mom. I don't want to see myself in the screen. I look like my mom. This is the shortest my hair has ever been, and I'm actually about to cut it shorter. This is let me show you guys the hair and my hair. My hair has never been this short, like, you just don't even understand the fact that I'm doing this and there's nothing connecting back here. Wow, I can't believe it. My husband's gonna freak out. He's going to freak. And maybe then he's coming. Yeah, I'm getting sick of me. About to disappear anyway. Okay, so phase two. Excuse my cough. Let's get down to the nitty gritty. Okay. that's gonna help my friend. You did it! You know, dear. You know that it's coming. There's a baby. She's so encouraging. Well, she's still encouraging like that. But it's even cuter when it's coming from a little baby voice. Why that I would cut off my straight ends. But I would make sure that I got all my straight ends. Just for her. So, that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to do. Crazy combing my short hair. This is kind of like bad hair is short! And I'm gonna keep saying that over and over again. I just can't get over it. It's over and done. Alright, so I'm officially natural. Yay!